A good day today. Matthew 7:7, it says, keep on asking and it will be given. Keep on seeking and you will find. Keep on knocking and it will be open to you. For everyone asking receives, and everyone seeking finds, and to everyone knocking, it will be opened.
Complex ambition.
They gonna love me for my ambition. Beautiful music, painting pictures, this be my vision.
I woke up and I knew the world was going to end today. I said, this is the day that the world is going to end.
Oh my God.
I don't want to even talk about it. we might not even make an introduction. It's Christmas morning up in this mother. Oh man, first off, you know what I'm saying? Spread love is the Brooklyn way.
Spreading love. Learning.
It's the Brooklyn way. It's the Brooklyn way. The Moet and LSA get me pissy. The girls used to diss me. Now they're writing letters because they miss me.
Yo, rest in peace, Biggie. So we're here first and foremost, spreading love, laughing, learning, and everything above, baby.
I ran 3 miles this morning in preparation for this. I woke up at 4 a.m. on God. I woke up at 4 a.m.
You did wake up at 4 a.m.
I did wake up at 4 a.m. I swear to God.
Oh my God.
I went to sleep at 4 a.m.
He's on the opposite shit.
Like, punch somebody, but like, tastefully. Fuck? Like, tastefully.
Oh my God.
Let him know I love him, though. Let's fucking love you, though, nigga. Fuck. You made me do it.
Everybody watching, you are now in tune with Complex Ambition. You are now part of our family. Thank you for joining us.
If this is the first time you're visiting, thank you for coming by. Yeah. Welcome to our house.
Yeah, welcome to the house. Strap in. Get ready for the ride. Because today, our destination...
Fucking dick! Jesus Christ!
That's the security.
Damn, nigga, my tendonitis kicked in. Fuck.
We have a destination today on our journey. And the destination is called Astroworld. But I don't know what to wear. I don't know if it's cold over there. I don't know if it's hot. So I brought my jacket. But then underneath,
hoodie in case it's fall season over there.
In case it's not that too cold. Oh, it's not that cold, bro. It's kind of brisk. Got the hoodie. Oh, wait. No, hold up. Fucking durag came off.
Damn, fuck it. The Crypticon tonight, nigga. The Crypticon. This is shit backwards, you bitch.
Walk outside and shit. Okay. So I got the tea.
But what if it's like 100 degrees? Oh my God, yo! I dead ass thought you were just gonna.
What the fuck? We're gonna start early today, baby.
Oh man.
We don't know what to expect.
Oh, Complex Ambition, my name is YI.
So!
My name is Will.
Welcome to the party.
Welcome, baby, welcome to
the party. Get familiar with part next door. That nigga's the shit. But, anyways, we went to Travis's concert.
Straight up,
it looked like the world was gonna end.
I'm gonna put this on mute because that shit's blowing up. Pew, 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 pew. Maybe like this album. Listen, like he said, we went to Travis's concert. We saw him live. We saw what it brought. A lot of brothel shit. A lot of
brothel shit.
I saw a couple titties, nigga. I swear to God, my nigga Marlon was like, nah.
I had a flex. I had a leave.
He went to the top balcony.
Me too. I left. I was like, nah, fuck that shit. Nah.
We touched Travis one. We said, that's it.
I said, I'm good. I said, I'm going to the balconies.
And if you guys are watching us, since Birds in the Trap reaction, then give yourself a round of applause.
I'm mad excited, nigga. I got goosebumps.
Oh, okay.
Thank you guys, and to you guys, we were forever grateful. That was our first, that was our reaction number two.
Yeah, and that was that the first one did. To, we that got more views than subscribers in that bitch. That was the one that
so
shit.
So we
fought.
Thank you guys. That started the movement. That started the shift.
And that was Trav.
Is that Thunder?
It is Thunder.
It is Thunder.
That's what's happening, baby.
Because the world's gonna end.
That's what's happening, baby.
I told you up this morning. I said the world's gonna end.
Marlon got a poncho on. This shit's not a game. We don't play games.
Look
right
at
here.
His fucking glasses. What the fuck is going on?
I don't fucking know.
She got different.
There's a Scully in the corner. A Scully in the corner.
Scully's in the corner.
In case. And they gotta pull that shit out.
She gets cold.
Rest in peace, Tamara and Miss Gladys, boy. Blah!
Shut up!
Shout out Birdman. You don't already know, you know what I'm saying,
I'm gonna
man?
Have to fucking shave my head and put a star tattoo on it.
I swear swear to God.
Diablo, I smacked the fuck out of myself.
An Astro star too. Shout out to Houston. Shout out to the Houston Astros. But like we were saying before,
shout
man,
out to Jeremy Pena, man.
All them niggas.
From Providence, Rhode Island, getting signed to the Houston Astros. We don't gotta talk about the signing bonus, cause it's a lot.
He got that bag.
He got the bag.
And he's from Providence.
I love baseball. I was gonna be a fucking major league pitcher, but life hit me.
Listen.
We don't gotta talk about personals.
To peace tomorrow, Emma's Gladys, boy. Blah! Listen, Shaw Berman again.
Oh my God!
Everybody gotta fucking stay in tune with the fucking movement that's happening. The fucking youth is talking, bitch. Stand up and fucking wake up. No more sleeping.
No more sleeping. It's 2018. Like Gary V said, August is the month of the entrepreneurs, nigga.
You either sleep or you wake up, nigga. Either one. Either or.
I'm already sweating.
16 new Travis Scott songs on this album.
That nigga might be 16 or 25. Nobody fucking knows because he's the king of the juice.
I heard Butterfly Effect off the album. But aside from that, it's 16 new tracks. No features put, but there might be some sneaky features. I hear a lot of surprises. We like surprises.
We haven't heard it yet, though.
We like surprises. We like surprises. Listen, we love surprises. We love surprises.
I surprise myself when I wake up in the morning.
We love surprises. What the fuck? We love surprises.
Oh my God.
We love surprises. We got more of those later, baby.
Oh my God.
She like smell like a fucking barbecue in this bitch.
You look like a barbecue chicken.
Woo! Let's get right into it. The car's not even on. This car one day is gonna go on auction because it's Complex Ambition.
Oh man. Bomba, bomba. Shout out to all of our Instagrams. Follow us directly. Mine's that even better still.
Sound. At it's a vibe.
It's hot in this bitch. Again, that's prep game. Man, I do shit every time. This sounds kind of like religious.
The youth is talking, even the infants.
I'm about to say a Bible scripture. Keep on asking, and it will be given. Keep on knocking, and it will be open to you. And to everyone knocking, it will be open. Got it.
Listen,
Crump game over.
Shout out to Dwayne The Rock Johnson. Yeah, there's gonna be a lot of shit going on, people. I hope you guys are strapped up. I don't know.
Strap up your seat belts and let's.
Just Dr. Dre. Start it.
Track one! First start track! It. Stargazing!
We are go for launch in 10, 9, 8. Main thruster ignition, six, rocket booster five, ignition, 4, 3, 2, 1. Zero, we have liftoff.
Okay. I like this.
Shout out Kanye, good music. Shout out T.I.
Never forget about T.I.
Never forget about Tip Harris. Damn. Same song still.
Know who it is, your boy Big Tuck, Freight Train Tuck, Astro World is not
this.
Oh,
I'm a dean of this her. I got this.
Rest in peace to Myra Emma's Gladys, boy. Blah, blah.
That's just so fucked up, man.
Damn. Complex Ambition Poncho is coming soon.
Yeah.
Frank Ocean! Frank Ocean! That nigga Frank Ocean about to disappear for 10 years after that feature. 10 years is gone. Track 3, Sicko Mode. Sicko Mode. We're not doing that today. Get.
That was Drake.
Get the fuck out of town. Get the fuck out of town. Get the fuck out of town.
That was Drake.
Astro.
Nigga, please tell me I'm not hearing things.
I can hear that light-skinned nigga from a mile away. That was Aubrey Graham.
We brought this fucking speaker just in case, but we don't have to use this shit. Are you kidding me? Sicko. We should have fucking expected it.
Better fucking make space then. If this was happening.
You got zip-zod, dress shoe, dress pants, and a fucking vest. And a do-rag.
Rest in peace, Tamara. And Miss Gladys, boy. Blah. Hold up, because the shit might be ass. But so far, it ain't been. So it better not be.
If this is bad, I swear to God, I'm not going to review the rest of the album.
That's not my mom. We you happened?
This shit together, I'm the glue. Someone said,
this is
someone said, motherfucker. Someone said,
I see this is different. Okay, so this is 2-in-1. We got the combo package, bitch.
But who I am? Back in high school, I used to bust it to the dance. 15 hours till I land, have me out like a light. Wetty like I'm Shaq. Wet like I'm Brook. Circle block.
Hit the fucking star.
Like where is he? No one seen him.
Fuck.
She's in love with who I am.
Who I am.
And hide me out like a light.
Like a light.
Like a light. Like a light. Yeah. Pastor Dawson Shelly sending texts and sending kites. Yeah. He said keep that on like I said Jamba Juice.
Wow.
Yeah, we back on the road and jumping.
That Jamba Juice popping.
Yeah. And by the book. Yeah. This how it look. To my daughter, I'ma show her what it took. Baby mama cover Forbes, got these other bitches shook. Yeah.
Ah. Oh, Jesus Christ. I'm fucking sweating. You want a breath?
Horses.
Oh, I'm sweating like crazy.
The process of that roller coaster.
I forgot to breathe the whole time.
I lost my glasses.
Oh shit. I forgot to breathe the whole time.
I'm telling you, nigga, we're on my end. I swear to God. I don't know what the fuck is happening.
That nigga Drake was in a pocket. That's that tight key. Fuck these niggas up, man. Oh. Fuck. Oh shit.
You got my glasses?
Nah, nigga, I don't know nothing.
Oh, that shit came all the way over here, though,
damn.
Nigga.
Damn. Oh my God. That nigga said, though, checks on.
What'd he say? Tell me what the fuck he said. Tell me.
That nigga said checks over stripes. That means Nike over Adidas.
He's back on the Nike.
Woo! He's back on Nike, man.
Because it pushes ass.
Oh, shit. 2 and 2 is always 4.
Watch that reaction. Story added on. Top right.
Oh, Jesus Christ.
Listen. What the fuck,
nigga, is your arm is sweating like crazy.
Nigga, I feel like I bronzed.
You look like buffalo chicken.
I look like Juvenile back in 1988. Wayne wasn't even born yet. Rest in peace to my Emma's Gladys boy. Only sicko we know is Drake. That's sicko. His slang and shit. Sicko. Sicko mode, though. Sicko mode. Nah, nigga. If this shit was really an amusement park, this would be like the shit ride. The ones niggas don't go to because they're scared of. And we're only on track 3.
We're only on track 3. 14 more to go. 14 more to
go. Niggas checking their heartbeats, track 3.
Wow, I got my hand under my lung.
Got me out like a light. Like a light.
Next track.
God.
R.I.P. Screw.
Rest in peace, Screw. Another Houston vibe.
Nigga, that's some quality humming.
Quality ass humming. Whole Foods humming. That's not Price Ray humming. That's that Whole Foods humming.
Come on, Sway Lee.
That's Sway Lee again?
That's Sway.
Brother for life.
Little
Sway
nugget. Damn. That's it? Nah, that's... We ordered the deluxe. Rest in peace, it's good tonight. We take it slow. Just a
feeling. This is very atmospheric. Rest in peace, it's good tonight. We take it slow. I like it a lot. Just took a lap like me. Damn. Off the top, but it don't like me. In a screw tape zone like me. I just a little. I like it.
Oh my God, I just feel
it. Rest in peace, DJ Screw, mixtape legend out of Houston.
I like it because it was a separation between, you know, the everything so far.
Yeah. And he said, this album for you, Houston. So he knows what he's doing.
He has to represent.
He has to represent his fucking city, his fucking town, his fucking state. The nigga's doing what he gotta do. DJ Screw is DJ Screw. Not that type of screw, ladies. Get your mind out the gutter. It's a DJ. If you niggas is too masculine, you think about screwdriver. No, it's not that type of screw either. Do your Googles, DJ Screw.
So it's not this one.
No!
It's not that one!
It's not that type of screw!
It's not
that
type of screw!
No!
It's not that one either! It's just not!
This one?
What the fuck? Damn, nigga, you got mad screws in the back, bro.
Fuck this all shit we doing. What's going on back there?
Bro.
You ready for war?
Oh.
Damn.
You got options, baby.
Huh. Which one of those is the real screw?
Stop trying to be God. Stop trying to be God. Stop trying to be God.
You heard him. If you didn't, you deaf.
Nigga, that has to be Kid Cudi. Is this a shot at Kanye West? Yeah.
behind. They did not create commandments. Cause air traffic controls the landing. Yeah, 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 yeah.
Wow. I love this. Is that a harmonica? Stevie Wonder's ass up in his bitch.
Please keep your circle tight. I've been wanting shit my whole life. Before you find that actor, you can't win a trophy or a plaque cover. Cause they did not create commandments. Just make it fantasy. You won't succeed trying to learn me. They got to cover you, got the attorney.
That's a high note.
Flex of the saint, the ski goat of old paint.
I know who this is, nigga. Oh my god.
Is it too late? Can you ever see it coming? Have you always been still?
So far, obviously, off the bat, this is, I would say, Travis's best work, and we're not even fully done nor halfway done, and that song right there is one of his top songs. Stop trying to be God.
This might be his best song ever, nigga.
Damn.
Crazy. I've always said...
This is a religious event.
Listen, bro, I've always said, you're an artist and you can manage to implement the harmonica, bro.
Nigga, you know how niggas use
the
flute? Use the flute?
Shit.
What? Like, Future used the flute and that shit was popular? This might be the thing now, the harmonica. That was James Blake on the motherfucking record singing with Travis Scott.
Oh my.
That had to be Kid Cudi. On my mama, that was Kid Cudi. Because nobody.
Humming.
Nobody has hums that good. That's hopeful hums. That's not no. Fucking
Price Right.
Price Right.
Not even Stop and Shop.
Not even Stop and Shop humming.
Not even Stop and Shop.
That's Whole Foods
Stop
humming.
And Shop is in between.
That's organic. That's expensive. And then you have
Stevie Wonder. One of the best ever.
Stevie Wonder, man. Come on. Can you see it? Can you see the vision? That's the question.
Can you see the fucking vision? Can you see it? This is Complex Ambition. Thank you for watching. God bless and goodbye.
Next track, No Bystanders.
That goes by itself.
No Bystanders. And we got our boys, Brian and Earl.
Yo, I'm Brian.
I'm Mindset, yo.
No Bystanders on Astro World.
Travis says crazy.
Shout out to them Complex Ambition family.
Complex Ambition family.
They were going hard to this and sent us a video last night. You know what I'm saying? Them motherfuckers was almost breaking their car.
Yeah.
They said, oh, this is the one, this is the record. We're gonna play, we're gonna listen to this. No Bystanders. We're gonna keep this Astro World rocking. It's a hell of an amusement park, I'll tell you that much.
Wow.
Party never ends.
That's
Juice WRLD. That has to be Juice WRLD.
21 grams, and she did it on cam. When no video dance, make my own rules. I really don't pick, I just choose. Told her it's BYOB. That mean buy your own boots. Put it on back.
Literally does. Never ends. Good for Juice WRLD.
Yes. Nice. That was nice.
Shout out to Juice WRLD.
That was nice.
One of the up and coming rising.
The party never ends.
He coming up hard though.
I'm telling you, this is an album for the youth. He even got the youth on it. I'm fucking scared.
The party never ends.
My God.
I know who this is. I know who's coming here. I'm not stupid!
Who is it?
That's the fucking feed, that's Amanda!
That's who?
This nigga said it in Spanish.
That's the Phoenix Amanda, right?
Yeah.
The worker. The worker.
It's the fucking weekend.
Wow, nigga, this is the album. Wow. Okay. Now I see what. Okay. 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 Wow.
He knows it because he saw the track list.
Yeah, I just. Yeah.
Listen.
Because I looked it up for the last one, but.
This nigga came out guns blazing with this album. Huh? He came out guns blazing with this album.
Wake up. Next track. Man, you just singing?
I don't wanna wake up.
Back to back weekend. Back to back weekend.
And Sunday.
Fin de semana vibes. Fin de semana vibes. After a long Saturday, you don't wanna wake up on Sunday. Took the bellway down.
We gonna be rocking. My God.
What else is there to say?
Sure brought liquids to this one.
I'm mad thirsty. I'm fucking parched.
What a Pedialyte, bruh. What a Pedialyte, bruh.
Time for reflection. Time for discernment. Time for wisdom, because we need a break. That nigga gave us Saturday and Sunday. He basically gave us a whole week. Now we're going into week number two.
Because on Saturday, niggas die. Skeletons. But on Sunday, niggas gotta wake up. Just like Jesus, who rose on a Sunday. There's a lot of there's a lot of everything to this.
He rose on Sunday?
I believe it was on a Sunday.
The third day, but Christ.
Listen. That's wild. Abel. Wow. You didn't hear much of him in the first one. But then the second one, just it was like one song and one.
Yeah.
Yeah.
There was no skip, no nothing. It went straight.
It was a transition. No. Easy transition. Oh, mama. I swear to God, I feel a pain in my jugular. Like, I just feel it. Oh, 5% tent.
That's illegal, no?
What is the legal amount of tent that you can have?
Like, 25, 30.
Just, if it ain't factory, they just bitch at you about it.
5%, nigga, that means... That's
5%
almost... 5%
of light is going through.
That means zero, almost zero visibility. That means that shit black as fuck.
You know what I don't understand? I don't understand how niggas have front tents.
The fuck? You can't fucking
drive. You can't
drive.
See shit at night.
The fuck, nigga? You gotta drive like this?
Yo! Yo!
In a fucking Ferrari.
Yo, what is good with people? How do you put in front tents, you dumb shit? Damn, bro. You gotta stop trying to look cool and start trying to be safe.
The fuck you hiding from, nigga? You hiding from your fucking family or something.
You hide it from yourself.
Oh my God.
Because you ain't take care of that kid and that girl about to leave you.
Damn, wow.
But you frustrated because you said that kid ain't yours.
Oh, yeah.
I pulled out.
Oh, here.
Guess what? You pulled out your life from underneath your feet because you a loser.
I heard like this every night.
Oh, I don't know what to do. Man, the fuck up. Get that baby. He needs you.
It sounds grimy.
Damn.
Who's that creeping through my window?
Yeah,
oh. Who that creeping on the tennis dart?
Mother Mary and Joseph.
Well, now we know why the man needs 5% tint.
To be honest, this is that track you do play 5% tint.
To be honest. Oh, that creeping through my window.
If you're riding a convertible, you can't play this. You can't play this in a convertible.
You look foolish.
You look like a dumbass.
You're defeating the purpose.
You need 5% tint. Now I understand.
Nigga, we might have to get 1% tint.
Can't see shit. That shit fucking painted.
This shit like a bird. Man, in order to listen to this album, you need platanos, yuca.
Nah, nigga, hell yeah.
Salami.
Pure protein.
You need
carbs.
Bro, you need...
Pediasure.
You need healthy food.
A couple shakes.
A lot of it, though.
Pure
zucchini,
fruit. Pure fruit.
Corn on
citrus.
The cob.
A lot of citrus. Your teeth gotta bleed.
If you eat some bullshit before you listen to this... You can get through it.
Next track, NC-17.
A quarter certified by GIA. Yo, bitch gave the kid cutie, but I'm not signing a game. Chica, new nigga,
damn.
This baby face.
Ew! Ooh, nasty! Wait a minute! The girl gave the kid cutie, I ain't signed a yay. Cause cutie means pussy,
yeah,
too.
Yeah, yeah. That sucks for cutie, cause that nigga's name is pussy then.
And also, he said, I nutted on a bitch face. No. I nutted on her something. On something, he nutted on her. He nutted somewhere. And he calls her Babyface. Shout out to Babyface.
I've heard that before.
Shout out to Babyface, one of the best ghostwriters of all time. But damn, shit got nasty. Real nasty, though. Real nasty.
I knew the song.
Whoa.
I felt it from the jump that it was going to be the song I liked the least.
Yo.
And then 21 came on it. And it proved to me why it was a song I felt instinctually that it was going to be the song I liked the least. one.
This shit was a bit melancholy. Nutted on her face. Call her baby face.
Oh my god, nigga, you nigga. Take a break. Drink some fucking water. You got water in your car? Some water, nigga. Are you kidding me? Are you kidding me? Relax.
Shout out to my nigga Sammy Judo.
Oh my god, nigga.
We got
no.
Them gallons.
Oh my god. I thought you were gonna bring a fucking water bottle, nigga. Oh my god.
My nigga Sammy put me on. Shout out to Sammy Judo. I am Sammy Judo.
Hilarious. Since when did you start drinking gallons?
Hilarious live. He inspired me in the live.
Oh.
I was like, who the fuck is
he
that?
He got a fucking gallon, bro.
Shout out to you, Sammy Judo.
It was your bike too heavy.
Jug life. Jamel McGee, rest in peace.
Oh man, rest in peace, Jamel McGee.
You getting traded more than Yu-Gi-Oh guards, you bitch.
That was number one. Oh, post him up, JaVale. Post him up, JaVale. Hold him off. Hold him off.
I hate that nigga right there, yo.
No one wants you, you drag. Nigga, sit the fuck down. Go to sleep. You've been tired for 15. A solid 15. Maybe 16.
Nigga, that, oh, man. You haven't been good since your rookie year. You better stop it, JaVale.
Shave what you got on your face. That shit look like fucking taco meat. You fucking pussy.
Y'all see me in the Jug Life apparel, the hoodie, the beanie. We got dad hats. www.juglifewater.com.
Something personal.
You got something.
Nigga, what is good?
You got something going
yeah.
on.
Hold up.
I was running through the six with my walls.
Nicole Mateo, my girlfriend, all the way in Houston right now. She's gonna say hi.
She really is in Houston.
Yeah, she's literally in Houston.
Yeah, she went to listen to the album over there.
Because we do real things. Speak your piece, baby.
Hi, YouTube. How are you guys?
There we have it. There we have it.
I'll let you guys do your thing. You know, keep doing your review. Keep going hard with the Astro World. Oh, danger in Providence. Oh, caution, caution. Danger, danger.
All right. All right, bye, baby. Talk to you later.
Astro Thunder.
Is controlling me, plus it's in my peace. Living out the streets, every island. There's nobody trying to reach. I can't even get that deep. Infiltrate the enemy, moving on them randomly. That sounds very beautiful, melodic.
Yosemite!
This is for the kids, man. This is for the kids, man. I feel I'm chosen. I'm good. I'm something chosen. Oh, this is my name. I'm just begin. I'm up with you. Can you get wrist? Wow. Fuck. I eat a flesh. Wow. Man, good. Fuck. The ops. It's the ops.
What the fuck? I have the option? Wow.
Jesus.
Next track, Can't Say. Shawty looks me clean away, suck me up. I keep two holes in my bag, got it going on.
Skirmish, I had to do early. You gotta watch out where you are. That was a beat, bro? Okay. Oh. I'm too heavy, think I need to live. Okay. Okay. Damn. I'm too heavy. Okay. Damn. Okay.
I went down. The opposite of what I thought.
Okay. Who the fuck is that?
Next track. Who? What? Theater major.
Heard they talking shit, but I who will win it? To revive, keep that vibe when we
show. What the fuck?
And it is, but still keep them ghetto ties. Be on a jet quest, vibing with the job. Ain't seen the best yet. Open up your eyes. Yeah. 1, 2, 3, fucking rhymes. I grew up on my side.
I feel like a fucking dinosaur.
She threw it back in self-defense. Hey, y'all, I guess it bleach. We did some things I don't know ways that we can. I don't think these things I took is helping me. I could borrow some hope. Law Ferrari.
Wow.
My bitch riding iconic. That's
it. This beat is insane.
Walking right. Never make excuses.
Yeah, boy, no.
Time to move it. Shoot you like pizza. Shoot. Hit you with the look. She put the gun. Get
take off.
The
Migos. Like, you know how Asian niggas cut up meat? You know what I'm talking about?
Right in front of your face. Right, the hibachi grill. The hibachi grill.
That nigga came up with that shit, that flow.
My God. Probably Trav's one of his top songs, Butterfly Effect. He took over all of last year with one song.
Oh my God. Oh my God. Oh my God.
But now we got the two last ones. This one's called Houston Fornication.
Californication? Tupac?
Love vacation. He's a fornication.
You gotta have your hand over your face when you see this shit.
I'm up there getting paid. Yeah, handing out the heat to the end of the day. Looking silly like it's Christmas, can look basic. Wearing bands on my fist. But I should work back, gotta pay with my baby girl. Had a few pop scenes in the work of being your mama. Send a pin, drop it in GPS.
Last track.
Fire stands for shit. Hold up. This shit died. What a bitch.
You know, it's not on.
You left it on the whole time.
It's off.
Oh, it's off.
First things first.
Rest in peace, Uncle Phil.
For real.
R.I.P. Screw. I just want to thank God for this. Jesus Christ. This cheap shit. I just want to thank God for the opportunity to be alive. Right here, right now. With my nicks. With my nicks. To be able to listen to music because we still have ears and they work. And to be able to see each other because we have eyes and they work.
Drinking this water too.
To be able to move around because a lot of people can't move around.
What the fuck happened to you?
I fucking took too much in the mouth.
Pause.
Anyways, exhibition. Last song on the goddamn album. We're ready for you. Maybe album of the year. Yeah. Thank you, Travis Scott.
No play.
Clear up. This is how I feel right now.
Coffee bean. We have a restaurant here, local, in Cranston, Providence, Rhode Island, called Coffee Bean as well.
Sponsorship, sponsorship, sponsorship.
Open 24 hours.
I got a pain in my lower chest.
Let's rock out.
Oh! Nigga, I'm deaf. I can't hear you, bitch. That's just gone forever.
How would you feel if I had you? Shawty, we can be mad cool. Just hit me if anything past due. You feeling free in my absence? I've been going through a lot behind this glass too.
Travis has never made a song like this ever.
Bad news, back off of coffee shows.
She almost old.
She's stressing over a wardrobe. Fighting over your C's, fighting over your D's, sliding over your keys.
That's that Kanye production. world completed. Oh!
That shit had a rock in it?
This shit's still smoking, bro.
Yeah, I would've... I used to love the little the little guns. Yeah, I used to love them shit.
I feel like I tasted it.
I kind of like how it smells, though.
That's what I'm saying.
Ooh, I like, it smells like my childhood.
Mmm. That's right.
You smell this shit enough, you get cancer.
Kids, it's for the youths, man. This album's for the youth. Everything you guys have just endured is for the youth, because we are all kids. No matter how old you are, you're still a kid inside. That's what's happening, baby. That's not, come on.
Rainbows for everybody. Rainbows for everybody.
Spread the shit around.
Rainbows for everybody.
Spread the shit around. This shit like spaghetti. Travis Scott, we've been rocking with you since Upper Echelon. We so hot, Upper Echelon, straight up.
My favorite song is off of Days Before Rodeo, Drugs You Should Try It.
Oh, man.
My God.
I'm talking Grand Hustle Days, baby.
I like Maria.
Maria's good.
That's Grand Hustle Days.
Mama Sita, Sita.
905?
905, man. Nigga, that's for the kids, man.
And then 90210, 90210.
We hear that shit every day. We got PTSD up in this bitch. Reality is this. This might be Travis's best album, best body of work, because it's so complete.
You know, 1,000%.
It has layers.
1,000%.
And it shows his multi-dimensionalism.
It's something
it shows
everyone.
Different sides of him. Something the last anyone. Track was very melancholical, was very retrospective.
Wait, why the fuck did I say 9005?
It's 90210.
Yeah, 90210. I'm sorry.
Numbers, man. Don't worry about it. Okay. We never saw Travis like that in his last track.
Hell no. Coffee Bean?
You know, that's when you... Oh, shit, my Gucci. That's when you sip some coffee and start thinking about your life. Because
listen, everyone. Comment down below. How do you guys feel? Matter of fact, we don't need to tell you how you felt. Just put some fucking emojis.
Yeah, just put some emojis.
Guys, some emojis.
Everybody just put emojis.
The little fire emoji.
No put some words. Emojis. Just put emojis.
Put some emojis.
Tell your friends to watch the video if they're not feeling the music. Because they're going to rock out with us. And they're going to rock out with the music because they're rocking out with us.
Oh, man. Oh, man.
Oh, my God. They're vibing to it like that. This shit kind of got to be good.
What are you wearing, sound? We're wearing Tim's with dress pants and a vest. Because that's how we do it. Fast beat with the Tim's. Everybody out there watching right now. If you're from LA. If you're from anywhere. We might have to do a giveaway. We got a couple LA shirts still left. Right? So we want you guys right now. We're going to start the Complex Ambition Challenge. Complex Ambition Challenge. That means you motherfuckers got to post. It could be a photo. It could be a video. A fit like this, or your own fit, a complex fit, looking crazy. If you want to do a video turning up to Astro World, Complex Ambition hashtag, you do that. Complex Ambition hashtag, Complex Ambition Challenge. Puff, 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 puff. Alpha Beta Kata Data Beta. Get your shit, B.
A little sophisticated, you know what I'm saying? Complex Ambition Challenge. That's Astro World for you, baby. Thank you. You know what I'm saying? If you want to do a little.
Diablo.
A little of that.
What's that, mangina?
Mangina vibe. You tell me.
Oh, my God.
You tell me, because we all got one. We all wipe our ass. Even thugs got to put their hands in their ass.
What are you talking
about,
bro?
Even the realest niggas.
What are you talking about, though?
Go in your car, sir. Go. Where is he? Oh, there he is. Wow, what a bitch. Marlon.
I need to flex.
He needs to go to work. We got to dip.
Oh my
God. Stop it. Stop it. Stop it. Stop it.
Hashtag Compass Ambition Challenge.